If you want to build a home theater PC, a small workstation, or you just need a small PC case, something that fits the important stuff, but doesn't waste a lot of space on expansion bays or components you may not need, this video shows 5 of the best mini-ITX cases for the job. Bitfenix Prodigy. We start with this meticulously crafted and beautifully engineered Bitfenix Prodigy redefines the mini-ITX chassis. The compact housing is suspended by handles, made with Bitfenix Fiberflex composite, for easy portability and maximum shock absorption. The spacious internals give you the flexibility to install up to 5 3.5 hard disks, or no less than 9 SSDs. The modular flex cage trademark sign can also be removed entirely to fit long graphics cards, and water cooling radiators up to 240 mm in length. With 2 USB 3.0 ports, filtered intakes, and proprietary Bitfenix soft touch surface treatment, Prodigy is the compact case with no compromises. EVGA Hadron Air. Now you are able to build a mini-ITX system with enthusiast performance. The EVGA Hadron mini-ITX chassis was designed to not make any compromises, includes 500 watts power supply. The EVGA Hadron mini-ITX, with a mere 305mm height and 169mm width, it's small, but capable of holding today's latest hardware. With an included 500W gold-rated power supply, support for a full-sized graphics card, sleek looks and enthusiast features, the EVGA Hadron mini-ITX chassis packs a serious punch. Well-built and styled to look good on any desk, the Hadron Air is a glimpse at the next generation of gaming PC. Fractal Node 304. The Node 304 features give us a unique modular interior for outstanding configurability. The Node 304 accommodates up to 6 hard drives. Unused mounting brackets can be removed to allow for long graphic cards, additional airflow, or more space for organizing cables. Featuring hybrid functionality, the Node 304 case is ideally used as a cool running file server, a stylish and quiet home theater PC, or a powerful gaming system. Is a minimalistic and stunning Scandinavian design, with maximum functionality. Leon Lee Q33. Leon Lee's PC Q33 is not just a PC case, it's an enclosure that serves with a unique feature, a unique hinge front panel that allows easy access to the internal components. There are 120mm fan on the rear, to exhaust the hot air out of the chassis. Internally, the case supports 3 2.5 and 2 3.5 drives. Drives can be installed in a cage below the motherboard or on the inside of the front panel. 180mm CPU coolers, 220mm long graphics cards, 200mm long power supplies. The PC Q33 itself measures 229mm width, 330mm height and 248mm deep. Personally, I think the PC Q33 looks great. The hinge front panel is a great idea, and should make it extremely easy to work on the PC. Silverstone FT-03 Mini. Using 2.5mm thick, sandblasted and anodized aluminum outer shells, with no cable connectors and vents on all four sides to complement an efficient, organized layout, this chassis helps Silverstone to again set new standards in small form factor computers. The interior of the FT-03 Mini utilizes Silverstone's unique stack effect cooling layout, so a mini-ITX motherboard is mounted in 90-degree rotation to take advantage of hot air natural to rise. The FT-03 Mini can accommodate graphic cards up to 10 inches, support 1 3.5 and 2 2.5 drives, and even entry-level liquid cooling can be installed. As the new small form factor chassis addition to the Fortress series, the FT-03 Mini is truly a great deal. So, in the end, we let you decide on which of these 5 mini-ITX cases turn to be the most convenient for your needs, or perhaps, should be a good choice to make a simple, attractive and functional rig.